Hi, I'm Joni Gray with Autobytel, and we're here at Pebble Beach. And it's a very exciting day because Volkswagen is announcing the actual production of the ID Buzz, a concept that's been around for a few years now. But today we've announced, or they have announced, that in 2022, the ID Buzz, which means iconic design, and that it really is. What we have here is an incredible, iconic look of the old Volkswagen Microbus, but it's all electric. It's going to have autonomous driving, all kinds of stuff. We don't know a lot of details yet, but when we do, we'll let you know. But now we are going to speak with the designer, Klaus Bischoff. Congratulations on your new announcement about the car. Tell us, why did you choose electric for the new ID Buzz?
Of course, it's in your hands. We need to go forward, and we need to make a huge step and a huge leap forward into electric mobility. And with the ID family, consisting of more than 6 products, in the future, we will make a huge step forward into this new territory of mobility. And electric drivetrain technology is a huge leap forward also from the digital and technical standpoint. This car will be fully autonomous when it comes to the marketplace, and will offering a lot of space and utility, a very functional approach, but with a very iconic and sympathetic appearance. This concept already, with the battery technology that is at hand now, offers a range of 270 miles, and it has 2 engines, one in the front, one in the back, and is delivering close to 300 horsepower. So it's a very fun drive, very torquey. It's something that electric motors are providing, and we also, of course, want to deliver a large range. The second battery development stage will allow even bigger ranges, and we're looking forward to deliver that.
And what do you like the best about the design? When you look at it, what's your favorite part?
My favorite part is, of course, the front, because this is like a super sign for sympathy. And to bring back sympathy into motoring is something that we are fighting for.
Have you heard from all of your big fans for the microbuses of the past, and has that pressure helped this become a reality?
Yeah, of course. Every time we showed around concepts, and we did so for quite some years already, because the design team always dreamt about making it happen. Yeah, the reactions were super positive. Now we were able to bring back this original proportion with the super short overhangs, with the seating position very far forward, and electric drivetrain technology helped us with this. Yeah, and here you go.
We love it. Thank you. And
thank
we'll
you.
Be seeing it in 5 years.